Hello guys, in today's video I'm going to talk about what is the 5-3-1 rule in Forex. The answer is choosing 5 currency pairs, developing 3 trading strategies, and selecting one specific time of day. So that's it for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.